The Duchess of Sussex is set to receive her first royal patronage from the Queen in the new year, as the monarch looks to further reduce her workload after turning 92 this year. Discussions are said to be ongoing as to which role Meghan will take on, with royal insiders speculating that the former actress could be handed causes that reflect her interest in feminism and the arts. The Duchess, 37, is reported to have met the Queen for tea at Buckingham Palace, along with her husband Prince Harry, last week to discuss her potential new patronages, with an announcement set to be made by February. She would then visit each of the charities or organizations ahead of giving birth to the couple's first child in the spring, according to the Sunday Times. It comes after the Queen dealt out a range of patronages to Prince Harry and the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge as she relinquished her association with more than 20 organizations in December 2016. Prince Harry was made patron of the Rugby Football Union and the Rugby Football League after the Queen, while the Duchess of Cambridge took on the patron role for the All England Lawn Tennis Club. Prince William was made patron of the Football Association, while the Duchess of Cornwall took over as patron of Battersea Dogs Home and Bernardo's. A Kensington Palace spokesman said they could not comment on what the Duchess of Sussex would receive. Rumours of Meghan receiving her first patronage first came about after she met with artistic director Rufus Norris, 53, of the National Theatre. The prestigious role allows members of the royal family to provide important publicity work for charities and contribute to a worthy cause. Currently, there are more than 3,000 charities that have a member of the royal family as their patron, ranging from the Welsh Rugby Union to Save the Children UK. At the end of 2016, Buckingham Palace announced the Queen was stepping down from 25 of the 600 organizations she was patron of. The charities included the Holocaust Memorial Day Trust, the Royal Institution of Great Britain, the Wildfowl and Wetlands Trust, Battersea Dogs Home and Bernardo's,